Abi Quality Index was developed to improve the quality of care. We did our due diligence. We carried out a thorough study in more than 14 countries worldwide, and we visited some of the best. We based our index on four pillars: safety, effectiveness, timeliness of care, and patient-centric.
It started in 2014 with 9 waiting time and 13 clinical outcome and patient safety indicators. Since then, the program has expanded and now includes 122 indicators. The program measures the quality of care, timeliness of services, patient and staff satisfactions using the KPIs that we developed or adapted from international best practices.
At the Department of Health, we work closely with the providers, consulting them, conducting workshops around every element of the framework throughout the different phases. Despite having the data within our own claims system, we made sure that the providers submit their own data that give them an ownership and a sense of trust and accountability.
Also important is that the JOUTA quality metrics are standardized so that each healthcare facility measures care and safety in the same way.
The program has shown an immediate impact on the sector with the measured improvements in cardiac arrest outside the critical care area, improvement in primary emergency C-section, improvement in perinatal mortality, improvement in unplanned readmission. Our leadership is committed to position Abu Dhabi as a hub for healthcare excellence.